For my record, I've been alive a long time, although according to John Langford, not long enough. Hogus, just stay living and stay singing until you're 50. Then you're a curiosity, and it all gets better. So I'm 47 and a half now, but I've been playing a long time, and so for this record, I kind of wrote fan letters to folks I've worked with my whole life since I first sang in that bar without my dad knowing when I was 17. And lots of folks sent me songs for the record. So Robbie Foulkes, yeah, crazy Robbie Foulkes, awesome, whose van we are borrowing tonight, the White Whale. The back seat in the White Whale is known as the Weeping Hole. Yes, Robbie Foulkes couldn't be here tonight, but his van is making an appearance. That's why we decided to leave it right there. So we're going to do...
Don't get chased by it now.
Believe me, we thought about that. I'm going to get him like one of... You know how you can put the magnetic signs? I'm going to get him a magnetic blowhole for the hood. I actually thought about it last night when I couldn't fall asleep. Magnetic blowhole! That's what it means. And that's our new band name. We've been Kelly Hogan's Lady Beard for the past 3 months. But without further ado, we're going to do this song by the great songwriter Robbie Foulkes, and it's called Whenever You're Out of My Sight, I Go Out of My Mind. That song was made for the tiki bar. It's just that crazy. It's just that twisted. All right, so if a bug flies down my dress, we do half a shot. We'd all be really wasted by now. I'm pretending they're my cousins as well. Okay. Thanks to Tag, who was trying to talk me into playing here for a long time, and I wanted to, I just couldn't get my schedule to align. So thanks to Tag Evers for putting on this nice cousin's picnic here tonight. It's so beautiful. And Count This Penny, one of my favorite bands. Yeah! They kick so much butt. They kick so much country butt.